What's up, fam?
I'm Ram.
I'm Dio. And listen, we back with another reaction. Another reaction video, y'all. Tonight. Somebody say tonight.
Tonight
we are reacting to Beyonce.
Oh, Beyonce?
Spirit from Disney's The Lion King, the official video, son.
Come on here.
So I'm looking forward to this, you guys. Listen, if you're new to the channel, welcome. If you just found us randomly, welcome. Join us in for this great, awesome reaction. What we want you to do before we get started, we want you to like the video and we want you to subscribe. When you do those two things, you give us the ability to help those who are less fortunate, all right? And please be advised, we have to pause the video, okay, for copyright sake, all right? So just be mindful of all of that.
Yes. Sorry, I'm over here acting crazy.
Did I miss anything?
No, you didn't. Cool.
Y'all ready?
Set it off.
You ready?
Yeah.
Y'all ready?
I'm ready. Freddy.
You ready?
Let's go.
All right, let's get right to it.
Ready?
Is she cool?
I think I went up a little bit. I feel like we was going up.
No, I'm loving the start because it's like it's getting ready to introduce you to this amazing story and the setup and the sounds like.
Honestly, like, you know what it sound like?
What?
It sound like some good African worship. Don't it?
It do.
For the worshipers out there, for the people that love worship, don't it sound like some
African
worship?
It sound like
worship.
African worship, yeah. And this worship experience is about to go to a whole nother level, all right?
Ain't it?
Yeah.
Come on.
Let's do it.
Sorry, guys. Sorry.
Look at this fierce look on her face, though, right now.
Come on, fierce. You know, she had to bring that fierceness because, you know, they got the lions and everything. The lions. When you think of a lion, what you think of?
Fierceness. I didn't say that.
He didn't say that. But, you about to get demonetized. We're going to have to put a beep on that.
Yeah.
But anyway, you guys, the dress and everything, like Beyonce's hair, the vocals, the tone, the lows.
She looks absolutely stunning. Her voice is so captivating.
Ain't it?
It really is. But her outfit is captivating too. You can't do nothing but stare at this right now.
It just reminds me of bubblegum.
Bubblegum?
Don't it? What's that pink packet of bubblegum? You know what I'm talking about?
Bubblicious.
Give me that bubblicious.
Oh my God. All right, y'all, let's keep going. This is awesome.
That's Blue Ivy.
That's her?
That's her daughter. That's Blue Ivy. I think it is.
Oh, snap.
You probably haven't seen this.
No, I haven't.
She didn't grow up. Sorry, y'all. I just wanted to say that. I didn't want to say it while the song was going on.
What?
So y'all could hear it.
What? Can we back it up a little
bit? Yeah, that's Blue Ivy.
I want to see you. Wow. Let's see. He's a rise up to the light in the sky. Watch the light lift your heart up. Burn your flame through the night. Whoa. I feel so victorious
don't
right
you?
Now.
Don't you? It sounds like a chant of victory, don't it?
Yes, it really
does. A victory chant.
I feel such an adrenaline from listening to this. Like, seriously, I don't know why this fierceness, something has come over me.
Don't it make you feel encouraged?
Yeah,
like, I feel like I could conquer the world.
I feel like I can win in life.
Come on. You already winning.
I went. But I do, this reminds me that I can win no matter what. I hope y'all feel this. This is amazing.
I feel it. This is incredible. Feel all of it. All
right, let's back up. This is awesome.
In my tinch.
Your tinch.
I feel it in my tinch.
Let's not ignore the production.
Come on.
The quality of this production, what they took to make this
happen. I'm just not over you killing it right now.
I killed it running around.
That's the musician in you.
Yeah.
That's the musician.
Appreciate it. Yeah, I appreciate it. It was by accident too.
No, I was just playing. It wasn't by accident. No, you killed it.
Yeah, this is amazing. All right, let's keep going. He came for me, so. But yeah, the production and the outfits.
And the colors. I'm glad you spoke about that. The colors, the outfits, even the choreography.
Yeah. This is really good.
Everything's on point.
And, you know, I think I've been hearing people say that the movie is supposedly not that great.
Yeah, based on the ratings,
I still feel like we should go see it and still support it because I feel like it's going to be
great. Still give it a chance, you guys.
Yeah.
Still give it a chance.
Still give the movie a chance. Don't just base it off of what critics say because everybody's cup of tea is different. Like, one shoe doesn't fit everybody, you know. So, what's good, what somebody else likes, somebody else may not like, so.
You made a great point.
Yeah, thanks. Let's get right to it. Keep going. Burn your flame through the night.
I'm so sorry, y'all. That beat, that...
Like, low-key, I'm gonna be really honest with you and the viewers here. I've been saying Jesus this whole time watching this.
No, I raised my hands. I don't know if y'all saw me, but I said, oh, this is not a gospel song.
But I feel such a... Like, I don't know, such a spirit, right?
Right!
I feel such a passion. Something very inspirational is going on here in this song.
Yeah.
And I feel it. And I just keep saying Jesus, like... I don't know. I keep saying it though.
I haven't been saying Jesus, but I sure have been raising my hands. I'm going to say thank you, Lord.
All right, let's keep going. This is amazing.
God,
my ears are going crazy over these vocals right now. It gave me the freaking chills.
The freaking voice. Like her head voice.
Yes.
And then sorry, I can't even talk right now. But the harmony.
Yes.
I was about to say harmonies. Harmonies is not a word. Harmony. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just oh my gosh.
It's crazy. Let's back that up. She's doing some wild stuff right here.
Go ahead and bet.
Don't sleep on Beyonce, y'all. People.
Yes.
Don't sleep on her. I can't really dance. How you teach me?
You gotta do like, pow.
Okay.
Pow. Pow. And then you gotta do a double pow. Pow, pow. Pow. Pow.
Get me the head.
I'm tired. Me too. We need to go work out.
Yeah.
Tonight?
No.
Try me tomorrow.
Okay.
But don't try me tonight. Let's keep going.
And I love the blue right now. It's that blue, like, it's just representing the sky.
Literally.
Like, ocean.
Yeah.
Like, Pacific. Like, ocean. Sorry.
Atlantic.
Yes. What's another one?
Ocean.
Mediterranean. Sea.
Mississippi. River.
Mass choir.
Just play.
Oh, God. All right, let's finish this off. Let's go back a little bit because I like how they transition out.
Woo!
Look at this line.
Come on, Beyonce.
Dadgummit. I didn't even know.
And some people be hating on. How can you hate on that? Hate on that? Like, what?
People always gonna hate on what is good.
Mm. Ooh, you said a word within a word.
But what they don't understand is that the goodness that they see is the goodness that they even have within
them. Come on, preach to the pulpit.
So we never should hate on anyone. Why? For what?
Yes.
I am very inspired by this video. Thank you.
I love the colors. Like, it's like she was in a different color every scene.
Yes.
Like, basically, it was like, how many colors do you want? But Beyonce, she was like, yes. She said yes.
Yeah,
she didn't tell him how many colors. She just said yes.
Yes. I give this video an A++.
Yes.
It was pure perfection. Pure.
Huh?
Pure.
Yeah,
perfection.
Let's mess you up.
Yeah. Pee 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 pee
pee pee pee pee pee.
Yeah, you got it. Y'all, let us know in the comments what you thought about this. I thought this was excellent.
Yes.
This is excellence at its best.
Come on, okay? Here.
Beyonce, I love that she is, what would I call, not a flexible, maybe a verse singer. She can do every genre. And she does it so well. Her voice fits every
genre.
She's
very verse.
Yeah, I love that. So y'all, let us know again what you thought. Let us know what you thought again in the comments. You tried it. All right. Be sure again to like this video, okay? And definitely subscribe. And you'll know why doing those two things would benefit others, all right? And give them something that they really need.
And subscribe to our Real Indio channel.
Yeah, and definitely subscribe.
It'll be down. It's down there.
Down there. And definitely subscribe to Terrell's channel as well. And that will also be below. We love you guys. Thank you for rocking with us for tonight. We'll see you on the next reaction video. Peace.
Thanks.